Squad-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives? No enemy has ever withstood our might. Flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. But there's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Yeah.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us. Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. Who whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. No mercy is here, my son. Wise counsel.
This together now. Two corpses and one grave.
Private quarters, their inner sanctum.
Crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry!
The history of the Arbiter is one of both legend and infamy. Their name has been corrupted by great shame. Though the contemporary is perhaps the most confounding of all. Thel Vadimir was born of noble blood, the legendary House of Vada. His family's renown demanded great expectations for his military career, and he would meet them all. The youngest to achieve the status of shipmaster, and one of the youngest to gain the rate of supreme commander. In our campaign against the humans, few have risen to renown as Vadimir. World after human world, all laid low for the sake of the great journey. But then came Halo. Shame unto shame. He failed his greatest charge, and the sacred ring was desecrated. By such disgrace, Thel Vadimir became the Arbiter. As a mere scribe, I do not challenge the word of the Hierarchs, but I would be remiss not to voice concern. This Sangheili should have been put down, publicly slain as an example to all of our prayerful expediency. With the discovery of a second ring and the changing of the guard, all things are in jeopardy. Will this Arbiter remain loyal? Or will he stand with his people as they are abolished by our newfound might? I would never openly challenge the divine proclamations of a Hierarch, but this Arbiter is a risk I would not have tolerated. And I now fear the days of the Covenant.
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. The moment we shall all become as gods.
You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth, I've got to handle the Index. Go!
If you would falter, know this. One final effort is all that remains.
Forget about the Flood, you've got to get aboard.
Right.
have to stay here, Chief. You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth. I've got to handle the index. Go!
If you would falter now this, one final effort is all that remains.
That's gods.
Forget about the Flood. You've got to get aboard. I can't go with you.
Chief, when you get to Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.